So obviously, goal and assist on your full home debut for Daggers today. Yeah. Couldn't really gone much better for yourself.
Yeah, it was great to get the win. Obviously, that's the most important thing, and to get a goal in my first game at home. Yeah, it was good.
Of course, and obviously for the team as well to kind of get that first win in the first league game of the season. You're a confident bunch anyway, but that's going to boost it and take it to the next level now.
Yeah, exactly. We wanted to have a good start to the season, obviously. First game, we've won 3-0, got a clean sheet, so I couldn't have gone any better, really.
Of course, and obviously, Southport, there was at times in the first half where it kind of, you could kind of almost sense it was coming, and Southport were putting up a bit of a resilient push, but obviously kind of when the breakthrough finally came, the floodgates opened, and from there, it was, for yourself as a winger, it was probably paradise after that.
Yeah, it was a good performance, obviously. We had, at the start, we had to, break them down a bit. They defended well to begin with, but once we got the goal and we started playing our game, I thought we'd done quite well. So it was a good day.
Of course, obviously coming to the goal, showed good reactions, quick reactions. To obviously, get onto it first off. It came off the post. Was it just kind of instinct that just kind of took you into the path?
I think Jordan's crossed it in, and one of their players headed it off the bar, and it's just literally come to me. I've just taken a touch and just put it in from like 3 yards out. So yeah.
Of course, and then obviously the magic as well for Guthridge's goal. Weaving your way through. I think the fans probably loved that a bit more than the goal itself.
Yeah, I think obviously it was a tight spot in there. Just tried to make something happen. Luckily, it came off and we got a goal from it. So that was even better.
Of course, obviously now, two long trips facing the team. Yeah, it's going to be good for you boys at least to kind of spend it on, I know you're spending a lot of time together in the training grounds and stuff, but to kind of spend it on the coach, going up to Chester on Tuesday, up to Guiseley.
Yeah.
You're going to bond quite a lot as a team over the next week.
Yeah, we've done a few team bonding stuff in pre-season as well, but adding to that, a coach journey will only bring us together more, but we've got a good bunch of lads here, so I think there'll be no problems with that.
Of course, and obviously it is quite a quick turnaround though between obviously now and Chester.
Yeah.
It's early on in pre-season. In the season, so you should be able to kind of cope quite well. Obviously, keep going. Hopefully, start again Tuesday night.
Yeah, exactly. We just want to take what we've done today into Tuesday and carry it on from there. But we're all looking forward to it. So yeah.
Of course, and then Guiseley as well. Another Southport in the bottom half last season. Chester in the bottom half, and Guiseley as well. Does it kind of give you a bit more confidence, kind of starting against teams who were, I hate to use the word, but struggling in the league last year?
Well, I think you have to take every team as it comes. You can't judge them on what they've done last season. I mean, obviously they would have new players, and we've got to just prepare right for each game, take each game at a time, and do what we did today. I think we'll be all right.
Of course, obviously looking longer term in terms of the seasonal aim, the performance today, the kind of atmosphere around the ground, it's going to give the whole team that confidence that it's not just a case of promotion, but it's a case of going up by winning the title this year.
Yeah, well, obviously you've got to aim as high as you can. I think we've got the squad to do it. The manager knows how to win this league, so we've got to just take each game that comes, keep playing how we did today, and we'll just take it a game at a time.
Of course, lovely. Cheers for your time. Thanks very much.